Here with the Central Election Commission, along with my U.S. colleague Gretchen Berkel, who's the Deputy Administrator for Europe of USAID.
Dame i gospodo, dobar dan. Jako sam sretna što sam danas ovdje. Danas sam se sastala prvo sa koalicijom pod rukom, a onda sa Centralnom izbornom komisijom. Te posjete uradila sam zajedno sa svojom kolegicom Sjedinjenih Američkih Država iz USAID-a, u stvari Gretchen Berkel, koja je zamjenica administratora za Europu.
Election Day is an important day for any of our countries, and we are concerned by the reports that I know you have heard as well about various levels of fraud, both today and in the days and weeks leading up to this event.
Izborni dan je jako važan dan i u vašoj zemlji. Mi smo zabrinuti zbog vijesti o raznim izbornim prevarama i danas i u prethodnim sedmicama i danima.
I think what is important is that citizens themselves get out and vote to make sure that their voice is heard, that their choice for the future leaders of their country, who they feel focus on the issues that are important, that their vote is recorded in order to try and move Bosnia and Herzegovina forward.
Ono što je važno jeste da građani izađu na biračka mjesta i da glasaju, da se čuje njihovo mišljenje, da se čuje njihov glas, da glasaju za one, da biraju lidere koji su fokusirani na rješavanje problema, čije rješenje povesti Bosnu i Hercegovinu naprijed.
The U.S. Embassy has several dozen monitoring teams across the country as our contribution to the process of ensuring to the best extent possible that elections are free and fair.
I da bismo zaista pomogli u tome da izbori budu što više fair i što više pošteni, ambasada Sjedinjenih Američkih Država zaista je poslala puno posmatračkih timova na biračka mjesta širom zemlje.
And the U.S. Embassy, as always, remains deeply committed to supporting the electoral process and the process of democracy here in Bosnia and Herzegovina.
I kao i uvijek, ambasada Sjedinjenih Američkih Država duboko je posvećena podršci i izbornom procesu i demokratskom procesu u Bosni i Hercegovini.